And I stop for.
We're from a town called Örebro. It's right in the center of Sweden, like Stockholm is here, Gothenburg is here, we're right in the middle.
Yeah.
A very good place to start the tour from, because it's like really close to all the cities around, because there's like a bunch of cities right there.
Örebro is a really nice, typical Swedish city. It's one of the 10 biggest cities in Sweden, but it's still not that big. We started the band in October 92. Before that we played in other bands and sang in Swedish and stuff. The name comes from the skateboard trick Melancholy, but we changed the spelling so now it's just our name. In the beginning we had a rehearsing room in a really cool house called Café Raven, but now they tore the whole thing down and I guess they're gonna build a parking lot or something. We recorded two demo tapes. The first one we named Goofy and the second one Milak. And we sent them around to labels, and Burning Heart Records was the only label who got back to us. Burning Heart was not big at all at that time. It was only Peter, the owner, who worked there, and he had... After we got signed to Burning Heart, we released a CD single called Use Your Nose. And then another CD single, then our first full-length album, the Tiny Tunes album. And then we started to tour more and more, and we released another album. We toured even more. We went outside of Sweden to Germany and to the rest of Europe. And that's our story.
You know, swallow, watch it.
It's cool, we're doing it the wrong way. Not fool no girls, just a rubber from the south. Kicking it, slicking it, tricking it again. What was the feeling that I get when I strike? Well, that's the only time I feel alive. Oh, need you, baby, just need to strike. Why was the feeling that I get when I strike?
Hälsar vi på oss aporna här. Plus att vi har en extra apa med oss idag.
Bonusapan. Bonusapan från Vännes.
We're here, right? And we need to go here.
From Albuquerque, Rundgång. We're Milan calling from Sweden, and this is our first time in Albuquerque. New Mexico.
One in the bar when I should feel so abused. One play the demo and I really should be skanking. It's all about all that it's time to walk up. Appreciate it. Skunking, I just can't pass, baby. Just challenge myself. One got an image and I am two of us. One to the rich and so mad as I am macho. Have you ever seen all my shape of the good stuff? Why not a rock star? I'm looking into the sun. You say you can't be there. I just can't get interest. Someone told me bad boys don't know why they. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Kassa. Fy fan vad kassa
det är.
Skit vill jag ha. Jag bara vet det.
Vi ska köra fyra sådana.
Men det var inte så jag menade.
liksom.
Nej, men vi sa ju hur som helst att vi ska köra dubbelt så mycket som möjligt.
Mi Israel.
Kongratulationer och celebrationer. Och ta en
tour was great, good bands every day. The whole tour was moving around and a great show every day, like 20 bands every day.
You guys do over there in Sweden, but I don't want you doing it here in America. We have a wood shortage here. You know about Woody Woodpecker, don't you? Fucking Woody Woodpecker. He's chopping all the wood.
Oh,
really good.
Nikola, I think he does the most. But like me and Matthias comes up with ideas, show it to the other guys, we jam the song together. Like someone has an idea, either it's Nikola, me or Matthias, and we put it all together and everybody does their thing to the songs. It's a mixture of the four of us. And then Nikola usually writes the lyrics. I think we spend more time on making the melody and the music to the songs. Because the lyrics is usually what comes up at the end. Like, I'd say 25% of the lyrics are written in the studio. So, of course they're very important, but I mean, for the song, that's the music that's comes.
It just turned out that album, I guess, because you can't decide what you want to sound like. You just write the songs and then the album comes out of it, you know. So I guess this time we had a little bit more time for the actual production thing part of it. And it was very stressed because we had a tour just before we recorded that album. We had to write a lot of songs in a short time. So there's some songs on that album that we're not really happy with.
We listen to so many different kinds of music. Of course, we're not just listening to punk rock, because if you just listen to punk rock, then you're just gonna write another punk song which is already made in one way. We try to, like, it's just natural. We listen to so many different kinds of music, so we just like pick the best of all kinds of music and put it together to a non-pop song.
I guess for a band right now, it's very good to have a video, but we don't play our videos on MTV and stuff. And I guess it's not that fun making a video either. I guess just record demo tapes and try to send it to, you know, fanzines and magazines and try to play live as much as you can. That's what we did, you know. It's a lot of hard work, you know.
Yeah, I would recommend to like just do it from the heart and then do it because the fun of it. That's what we did. We never expect to be in Brazil with our music, I tell you.
We'll be right back.
Lots of questions, who I am, what I wanna be. Also found so many Chris Markovich, I'm hanging out in Australia, and you guys are watching the Mill and Colin video. Rock on. We're out to strike. All right, enjoy. Australia. Not Thorsten on this tour though, he broke his collarbone when he was skateboarding. But we were lucky, because we found a nice Aussie to do the dirty work for us.
I don't know you, but
stop slamming around.
Let's go.
Pick up the parts, but I'm a guy.
Our music really got anything to do with skateboarding, because it's just music. That's one reason why we call our music softcore.
But skateboarding is fun. That's how we met and why we started the band in the first place.
Yeah! say, jävlar.
Ja.
Vad ska man säga? Misären fullbordad.
Yeah.
But the monster needs a price. The dollar will be for all the dies. The action is the only thing that I decide. For the moment now, when everything is for the dollar, we're not free to fall. Right in my hand, I never give a damn if I walk in a bad net. My wife, and she's the rest of me. My job is just a memory. That's gonna pay, you gotta pay. If you gotta run your way. Solve your problems, can be done in many ways. Don't care, I don't care, I don't care. I don't care, I don't care, I don't care. Just roll the dice. You have no doubt of plans if I try and you feel great. The first time is the hardest step to take. Imagination is the only break. Let's roll, let's dice. And everything will turn out nice. You can do what you need, what you wanna do, do how you want. This is my way of getting through that day. Don't care, I don't care, I don't care. I don't care, I don't care, I don't care. Just it's all chair, decide your step to prison. It's all okay, cause I just had to pretend that I'm someone.
Jävla skit!
Jävla.
Ja.
Är det Mila Bande?
Vi är i Singapore.
Vad tror du?
Jag är jättearg.
Är de satt ner nu?
Det är inte riktigt än. Han säger att det är beige, men...
Jag tror jag hör det. Vad fan tror du? Jag kan dra frågan en gång till. Det är ingen beige han har spilt på sin kropp eller beige som passerar ut genom min snopp.
In Florida and Panama City with all the chicks, and I'm the new singer for Mel and Colin.
Jag tycker det var bra gjort, Larsson.
För Frankrike.
It's the weird part about being on tour. You don't have to.
No.
Hello, this is a poem. We were all riding down the Wilbury Street.
With
a lot of cuts in my hands. In this room I was standing.
Sätt den sån här på Jan, sån här Brickmansvans.
Rubber face of Sweden.
Jävla fan.
Kul på respekt.
Ja, men det är ju så jävla gott.
Åh, fan vad trött jag.
Världsklass.
Turnétröttet har börjat drabba även någon som var inte så peppade på turnétröttet.